Welcome to this tutorial on creating a Google assignment in Schoology. First, you'll need to go to your desired course and then select from the top this option, Add Materials, and then go down a couple to Add Assignment. And first thing you'll do is name your assignment. And then come up with a quick description. You can even include directions. Okay, to speed up the process, I'll just put that. And then you'll need to find your desired Google Drive assignment. Essentially, what this is going to do is locate the assignment you want the students to do, and on their end, it will go ahead and create a duplicate. So I am not seeing the prompt for 4-6 that I'm looking for, so I will use the search feature here. And here it is. I'm going to attach it. And here's what the assignment looks like here. And then once I have the assignment uploaded right here, I'm going to go down to the grading category, or actually first, going to give it a point value and then select a grading category. Since this is a writing assignment, I'll select writing and then make sure you select the proper grading period. This is from my archived courses, so it doesn't have the most recent grading period, but I'll select that. And if you're doing it for practice or for something that's ungraded, you can select the ungraded category, but I'm going to go back to the writing category. Make sure you assign it to the proper sections. I have my courses linked, and so it will go to all of my freshman sections. Going to find the April 6th due date. I'll make it due that evening. I'm going to ignore this for right now, but this is something really good to pay attention to. It's letting me know that we're not in this window right here, and that's okay. Another thing you can do is go ahead and align it with your standards. Since this is an English assignment, I'm going to go into the Common Core ELA standards, and this is for 9th grade, and it's a writing assignment. I'm going to go ahead and find something, find the standard that it hits. Okay, hits these two. I'm going to hit these learning objectives. And if I were grading this, I would have a rubric that the students would be familiar with, and it would be linked with these standards here so that everyone involved is aware of what's going on and what the grading is based on. And then go ahead and create the assignment, and it'll populate down at the bottom, not up at the top, and it'll be in the upcoming assignments here. So I can see it right here, and now your students can go to it and start creating. So you'll scroll down to the bottom here. Here's the assignment. It'll show you the assignment with whatever description you have right here, give you the due date right here, shows you the sections if you have them linked. If it's just a singular section, only one will be right here. And then you can select in progress and see the progress of each of your students. And then do not forget to remind them to hit submit. And once they are submitted, they'll be populated right here. And then you can grade directly right there in the assignment. And you can give them feedback in Schoology.